Spectre here. All set.
Time to move out.
Thank you.
enter the hospital from the roof and make our way down to the underground lab. From the intel we gathered, civilians, staff, and SWAT units were all murdered by an unknown creature, possibly created by William himself. Our main objective is to intercept William and secure the virus. William plans on selling the virus to the US military, betraying Umbrella. This means Umbrella most likely sent some of their special forces to obtain the virus first. In these circumstances, only you most experienced soldiers will be operating on this mission. Let's go. must be the mutant that killed everything here.
Silver.
What's the problem?
Sorry, sir. I started hallucinating or something.
Don't lose focus. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
This way. Suppressive fire. Guard this door. If the mutant appears, engage it with a flashbang and fall back.
Understood.
K-9, with me.
Roger. The fuck? What is going on? K-9! Captain. That doesn't sound good.
K-9 had a heart attack. I couldn't save him. Hallucinations might be the cause. Silver had it too. I'll get the lights back on. Keep an eye on each other. Something unnatural is at work here.
Copy that.
The hell was that? The light?
We have to move.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
Thank you.
We better move.
Welcome to Umbrella. I am Red Queen.
Access granted.
The secret tunnel. We're getting closer. Someone else is here. We need to move.
What the hell is that noise?
I hear it too. Something is messing with this place.
Thank you.
for safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
An energy field? Go through.
know if that was a bad dream, or this is. Nobody here at all? What is going on here? What the fuck? This place can't be real.
Security lab. Alpha leader.
Vector. He was killed.
Sorry.
Whoever did this will pay. But we must go now. Here. Get ready.
Understood.
The sheer perfection.
Now, time to get out of here.
What the? How the hell did you get here? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over the samples.
Thank you.
alpha leader.
Kept you waiting, huh?
Alpha, I'm taking fire from an enemy. I can't stay here any longer.
Go, Nighthawk. Get out.
What? I can't do that.
This is war. Survival's your responsibility. I won't make it in time.
Survived.
Been a long time, comrade. I survived. Barely. It wasn't your fault. But I realized I'm better off alone.
So you became a mercenary. Do you have any idea what happens if that virus gets in the wrong hands?
War is no place for morale. Are those mutants really so much worse than humans? So many are nothing but a waste, serving no purpose and only stand in the way. Yes, there are good people, but only a handful. The majority uses you, tortures you, laughs at you, and wants to see you dead only to benefit themselves. This world isn't worth saving. Let it rot for all I care.
You're working with the same people you just described. You've lost your direction, your true purpose. Without a direction, people wind up going in circles. Only in the end, they realize that everything they did was pointless. This is the end. Words have no meaning now.
Agreed. You're pretty good. I lost hope long time ago. But not you. You're always the only one left fighting. Always alone in the end. See you, Captain.
Why'd you come back?
I wanted to meet the Grim Reaper.